project we're talking about today is a consultancy I've done with How2, which is a social enterprise based in the UK, and it's a virtual reality, virtual worlds project which uses our inclusive design methodology to use virtual worlds to help all people, but especially people with autism or Asperger's syndrome, to demonstrate their full abilities and to get jobs and train in the technology skills that would help them in their whole lives. So for somebody with autism or Asperger's, if you can remove the background noise, the flickering, the need to make eye contact, the fear of crowds, all the stress goes away and you're able to show who you are best. So you can do your job interview, you can gain skills, you can get a high-level technology job in the virtual world, and you can also socialize, attend your virtual medical clinic, and connect with the community. And over time, you can do that in the real world as well.
Lisbeth has been a leader of Smart Lab, which is her research program over many years. And that was first based in London, and we attracted her here to Dublin to work in UCD. And we're delighted to say that since Lisbeth set up the Smart Lab here in UCD, we've had great collaborations with a range of external organisations as well as across our campus with people involved in technology research and in other areas related to inclusive design.
My role as consultant to How2 would be guidance on the methodology. We use an inclusive design methodology throughout all our work, which means we co-design. We don't invent technology and then hope someone will use it or pay for it. Everything we do is co-designed with the ultimate user. So we work with communities of people with autism and Asperger's in this case to find out what their issues are in real world interaction and then to develop the worlds specially for them. A disabled person is not disabled. It's a mismatch between the person and their environment. What we do is create the environments where nobody has to be disabled. We've been able to demonstrate, it took a long time, but we're there, that these tools can be used by everyone. They are cheap. If you use the open source versions that How2 and other colleagues create, they're cheap, they're scalable, they're affordable, and they're world transforming in genuine ways for all of the world's people.
Just last year, she was named as one of the top 50 innovators at the World CSR Day in Mumbai. So it's working with leaders of that international reputation and that significance that gives our partners real confidence that they'll get value out of the collaboration with UCD.